The effort to recall Newsom started before the pandemic, but has gained momentum in recent months. In order to trigger a special election, the movement must collect nearly 1.5 million valid signatures by mid-March.
Newsom in California hitting a major milestone. Organizers now claiming they have gathered more than 1.5 million signatures that are needed, by the way. 1.5 is the marker you need to get to trigger a special election.
Hey, Bill, think about this as two elections. A majority of voters must first remove the governor. Then in a second vote, they pick a replacement. So the recall is on target. They hit that 1.5 million signatures, but still need about 2 million total by mid-March because some are going to be thrown out. So last week, the campaign got what needed most, money, $400,000 from the state and national GOP.